I'm in New York City. That's how they did the whole 9/11 Memorial Museum. They wanted to see exposed the aggregate and the polished concrete, so they used machines like this and just ripped the cap off and then pot grind and rough grind a couple of processes and polished it. It looked awesome.